Hey guys, welcome to 3 Guys 1 Chase. So first let me explain you the rules. Each day, these guys will have the day to take the girl. At the end of the day, they will need to prepare the dinner. At the end of the 3 days, the girl will decide who she prefers. The two finalists will go to Chateau Frontenac and have a dinner. So let's start with Tyler. After this, it will be Nathan. And after this, it's him.
So, Tyler, what you gonna do today?
I don't know, probably just like play Call of Duty and then watch a movie or something.
Why would you play Call of Duty?
Well, it's fun, like, it's unique. Everyone like goes to the movies or to a restaurant, but I want to stand out of the crowd.
Why don't you go outside? Look at how beautiful it is. The green, the blue.
But there are bugs.
The white.
I'm not interested.
Well, you should be. What you gonna do on your date, you, Tim?
We're gonna train with the Sasha.
You always train. It's the only thing you do.
I think
get a life.
I think
all of you
guys in shape.
Sasha is on her way to her first date. Let's see how day one begins.
Hello, welcome to Tyler's house.
Hi, it's Sasha.
Hi, I'm Sasha.
Yo, it's Tyler. I was just trying my new gadget. How are you?
Fine, I can see that's not the case for both of us.
Well, I come downstairs and watch some
Netflix and Netflix.
Okay. So what movie do you want to watch?
I don't care.
Okay, good, because I already chose the movie. Get closer to me.
No, I'm fine here.
Thanks.
So at this moment, I knew I was going to waste the 2 next hours of my life.
Whatever I can get my hands on.
Our mission is to rescue Hoskins.
No, that's your mission.
You just jeopardized the whole
mission. I think that's what you're seeing.
Looks like Tyler found a way to get close to Sasha.
This is Project Insight. 3 next generation helicarriers sent to a network of targeting satellites.
Who the f*** is this guy? Why is he even in this show?
Okay. So what do you want to do next?
I don't know, could go
Walking Dead?
Or go to the
Super Mario Brothers?
How about
Call of Duty?
What the f***? I just want to have a good time with you.
Okay, Call of Duty. Walking outside or going to the mall is never that fun. To me, Call of Duty is the only solution.
Headshot. Triple kill. I rank you.
This guy is so stupid. The only girl he will get is in the Sims game.
Oh my god.
In my opinion, it went really well, so now I'll just prepare my really nice dinner and she will adore it.
This is the only way I can get my attention back after this horrible day.
To some people it may look unhealthy, but I'm pretty sure that 4% iron is good for you.
It's now time for the first dinner's preparation.
This way, she won't be able to resist it. Ah, yes.
What about the chunks, Tyler?
Just look at that, man. So many chunks. Everything is better chunky, like peanut butter and salsa. Look, wow. Beautiful color. Great brown. I think they're... Yeah, perfect.
Tyler is not getting his principal plate done. Doritos seems to be the winning solution for Tyler.
Tasty.
I think I did pretty good. I'm pretty sure she likes me now.
Today is the day, boys. Oh. You'll see the power of the nature.
Nobody cares about nature.
Well, I don't. She does. Everyone does.
Well, I don't.
Well, maybe because you play Call of Duty all of your time, duh.
Well, Call of Duty's fun. She liked it.
Well, she did. Trust me, she did.
Well, what about him? All he does is train every day.
Because no pain, no gain.
She doesn't care about your gain. She doesn't care about your pain. No one cares about you, so she won't.
She doesn't care about your plans.
Yeah, she does. She would, at least. Why wouldn't she?
It's Nathan's turn to sit in session. D2 begins right now.
You're late, bro. She's coming.
Good luck.
Oh, sick.
Hi, I'm Sasha.
Hey.
Sup? So, you wanna go to the park?
Yeah, good idea.
Let's go.
Oh my god, no way! Look at that beautiful yellow Taraxacum Asterace, also named the official T. Estriponame.
What I'd like to know is why Sasha has hairy legs and a mustache. It's pretty disgusting.
How romantic. He is taking a walk at the park. Wait, I think Nathan is a little bit special.
I didn't know what he was doing, but okay.
Looks like Sasha doesn't really understand what is going on right now. Tyler seems to appreciate nature too. Meditation doesn't seem to work well for Sasha. Now Nathan starts to prepare his dinner.
Now I'm gonna prepare for my sweet dinner.
Mm.
Time to rinse.
Now, we put a bit of water in it.
Oh Lord, here we go again.
Now it's time to cut all of those veggies.
Pretty. Interesting technique by Nathan.
Now it's time for the soup.
Some people might tell you that some palm leaf is toxic. Personally, I don't really care. That's the secret to make a great sauce.
Nathan is now getting more ingredients.
We gotta put some hay. Okay. Now that you put your hay in the cell, you need to put the liquid in it. The milk is for the taste. For the texture, we got some real lemon juice. Mix it a bit.
Satisfying.
Now, last but not least, the Rouge Mellow Dew. So now, take a bit of, as we say, off roll, and there it is. You have a beautiful sauce. You just gotta mix it up. The more mixed up it is, the best the sauce will be. I think we're missing a bit.
Oh.
There it is. The best soup in the West.
Nature will rise against its enemies.
So what are you doing with Sasha today?
I'm gonna train, do some squats.
Interesting.
And after
really nice. She's gonna love it.
More than Call of Duty?
No, she loved it.
Not because you train that she loves training, you know?
Yeah. And eating dandelion.
He hate dandelion. We did. I just showed her the beauty of
nature.
This yellow magical thing that is the dandelion.
Eat that. It's very good for your health.
Best proteins. So apart from training, what are you gonna do?
Read.
Are you kidding me?
What?
Read.
Yeah.
Of all activities in the world, at least like do something fun.
After a training, it's always good to relax. And
relaxing.
At least do like some yoga or something.
Kids better than relaxing vape, man.
No.
It's and vaping is fun.
Call of Duty.
She liked it.
Another kid do
vape?
Yeah, no. It's 18 and up. It's for real people like me.
I understand.
Adults.
Looks like Sasha forgot to wash her clothes.
Hey! How are you?
Fine, and you?
For sure, being with a beautiful girl like you.
Oh, stop with all those compliments.
Please, go inside.
Oh, you're such a gentleman. Are those real?
Of course! Look at this!
Wow! I want to trade with you! I want to trade with you!
Try, but...
Sasha's working hard, but looks like Nathan's working even hard.
Okay, so we could go in the spa?
Yeah, I want to see your chest.
Yeah, nice.
The weather is very nice today.
So I see that Nathan and Sasha are having a really good time, so I'm gonna change that. So I have this remote that changes the temperature of the spa, so...
Run.
We don't have Swiss cheese, but I would just make holes in it, so it's okay.
Oh, it's in as a cheesy way of cooking.
Protein. Okay, I think it's okay. Tasty.
So, for his good body and shape and face and his great cooking and also Call of Duty skills, I choose Taiwan.
Finally, Sasha choose Tyler and they will have dinner at Chateau Fontaine.